far we were finding values of trigonometric values for unknown angles, like let's say sine A. We were not aware of the value of angle, though we were able to find the trigonometric ratio. Now in this session, we are going to learn some specific or known values of the angles for specific ratios. So, okay, we have six ratios: sine, cos, tan, cot, cosec, sec, and there are known values that we need to remember, and we are going to discuss sums based on that, which is 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree. So, first of all, let's start how to understand this question, how to understand this table. Sine 0. So, if I say sine 0 degree, what is the value? It will be 0. If I say sine 30 degree, sine 30 degree, what is the value? 1 by 2. So, if the value of angle is 30 degree, and if I take ratio sine, what will be the answer? 1 by 2. That is fixed. It's not going to change for any length. We discussed this property in the first video. This ratio is common irrespective of the size of the triangle. It only depends on the angle. So, values for 0 is sine 0, 0, sine 30, 1 by 2, sine 45, 1 by root 2, sine 60, root 3 by 2, and sine 90, 1. Now, come back to the cos. If you observe the values of sine and values of cos, where the value of sine stops, where at that point cos is going to start, in the reverse manner. See, sine 90 is cos 0, which is 1, 1 and 1. You need to write in a reverse way, then you can get the value of cos. You need to remember, if you only remember the value of sine, you can write rest of the values. Remember, first of all, sine 0, 0, done, value of sine is done. To write the value of cos, what you need to do, you need to start from the last point, 1 here, then root 3 by 2, 45 as it is, then 1 by 2 and 0. So, value of cos is done. Sine, we already memorized it, then cos. To get the tan, how you need to do? To get the tan, you need to divide sine and cos. See, there is a one relation which is tan is equal to sine by cos. So, if you remember this one, then it will be easy. Let's do it. If I want to get the value of tan 0, tan 0 degree is equal to sine 0 degree over cos 0 degree. Sine 0 degree is what? 0. And cos 0 degree is what? 1. So, what's the value? 0. In the same manner, you can get the other values as well, like 1 by 2 divide by root 3 by 2. 2 get cancelled, so 1 by root 3. Then here, 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2, division will be same because answer will be 1 because numerator and denominator is same. Here, root 3 by 2, 1 by 2, 2 get cancelled, so root 3. And 1 by 0, it is not defined. So, it is, we are writing as not defined, 1 by 0, not possible. To write the value of cot, again, we are going to do in the reverse way. Not defined for the 0 here, root 3 here, 1 as it is, 1 by root 3 there, and 0 there. Simple. Now, cosec, we know that is the reciprocal of sine. So, to get the cosec 0, let's say, I need to do sine 0 degree. So, 1 over 0, it is not defined. So, what I have written here? Not defined. Okay, reciprocal of 1 by 2, 2 over here. Reciprocal of 1 by root 2, root 2 here. Reciprocal of root 3 by 2, which is 2 by root 3. And reciprocal of 1 as it is. Again, you can write in the reverse way. 1 will come over here, then 2 by root 3, root 2 as it is, 2 here and not defined. So, these are the specific value that we are going to use to calculate the sums related to trigonometric ratio. Remember, you need to learn this table. If you only learn the value of sine and if you know the tricks to how to write the remaining values, then it is easy to remember this table. So this is the topic of trigonometric ratios for specific angles, and we are going to discuss few problems based on this as well.